What's goody, fellas, and welcome back to the 5-year reboots. Today we are doing Wake Forest, the last ACC rebuild. 4-star school, we have to have a good first year. We're around the lower half of the pack in terms of the ACC. A lot of hard teams to beat. Clemson is in here. 95 overall, 97 offense, bruh. It's gonna be so tough. But if we can have a good first season, like I said, easy job, boys. Wake Forest always upsets us in our other rebuilds. So I expect the game to do the same for me today. All right? Sound like a plan? Is that an 87 overall free safety? Nick Anderson? Okay, I will take it. 70 overall quarterback. Not the worst, not the best. Still gonna look to get a QB somewhere for sure. But that 87 safety, oh my goodness. Okay, well, we got a great free safety, so let me go ahead and get a strong safety. For a 4-star school, I'm not really seeing a lot of nice pickups. There's an O-lineman. We gotta get O-lineman out the way as soon as humanly possible. There's a lot of O-linemen there, but they're not good, so I'm not gonna pick them up. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Is this DeSean Jackson? 81 overall receiver? Woo, he's got the intangibles though. 180, we got a lot of good bonuses here too. Two of our players have already been insta-committed. That sucks. We got Lolock Cheese next week though. Hopefully we pick up on some of these top prospects in this year's recruiting class. Signed all of our crappy players. That's good. Now we can go straight into the Lolock Cheese guys. Defensive end, let's get the offensive line done. Then we need a quarterback as well. I forgot about that. Okay, this guy's a quarterback, Scott Myers. We have to get Scott Myers, chat. We have to. I guess I'll take an outside linebacker. It is only year one. Take the punter and the kicker. Why not? Now we got the lead on this guy. Oh, because he came and visited. I'm just going to keep the points on, honestly. There's no need to not keep the points on. I need points, man. I need to get freaking Lamar Folk. Let me get Lamar. Son, DeMario Huff, TC Berry, and Calvin McClain. All right, this is good. I'm happy with this class. Very happy with this class. Might even be a number one. I'm not sure. That might be a little bit ambitious. I like this. We're a 4-star school that only requires 7 wins. Do I want this guy from Marshall? I kind of do. Tonka Hemingway. If you don't commit or sign a guy called Tonka, then what's wrong with you, mate? I'm taking the Tonka, mate. We got Cedric Wiggins. At least we got a quarterback because Scott Myers is going to Northwestern. Signed a top 25 class though. 11th overall. We dropped down to a 3-star. Okay, so obviously meeting your quota doesn't mean shit because we still went down an overall. Doesn't make any sense. 7-5 is clearly not good enough. We have a 5-star athlete here. Let's get it, man. Okay, there's a lot of studs here. Brian Palmer, yes. Gem, straight to the top and a little bit to the left. Well, I think we got a little bit better. 90 defense. Let's get it. This guy, yeah, this guy too, bro. Damn, we might not even need those top caliber players. I need receivers though. I'm going to go into the athletes. Do we have a good bonus on any of them? Cody Carter. Rob Hackett, chat. Let's go into Rob Hackett. Hello? Excuse me? And we're not going to get Andrew Fuller. You got to be Jaka Machan. All right, so just a little update for YouTube. We got a really good Lolock Cheese class. We've got a couple linebackers. Everything looks to be in order. O-line is pretty much done. We found a 5-star quarterback who looks amazing. We got Jack Jacobs. Could possibly be Mark Jacobs' brother from the UMKC series. Literally has the same height, weight, intangibles, all that good shit. Yeah, I think we're good to rock. Brian Palmer and John Brown gonna commit. Let's go. Cole Dunn gonna commit to the squad. We do run a super sexy spread. 81 overall, let's get it, man. Damn, what is going on here with John Gallette? What is going on? Give me my freaking studs. Whoa. Okay. This is looking like a number one class. That is 480 overalls. Crow, just pay the players for insta-commit, mate. Facts. 81 overall kicker, though. Let's get it, man. I want one kicker, please. 181 overall kicker. Adam Jones gonna commit. We're safe somehow. Declaring. Ha! You thought AT, Jerry. I'm gonna go 5K into all three of these guys. All right, so if we can sign all three of these guys, this is a number one class. Without a doubt, this is the number one class. And we have insta-commit. Nice, we got all of them. And that is the number one class. That's exactly what I'm talking about, chat. 3 5-stars, 10 4-stars. I definitely don't need this many receivers. I do need a corner. Holy shit, I've never seen man coverage that good before. 94 man coverage. Was it Darryl Adams? It was. I have to get Daryl Adams. I have to get Daryl Adams. Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, bro. Please. Please, Florida. I'll do anything. Florida, I will do some freaky shit. Let me get Daryl Adams. I'm going to stay on Daryl Adams because I want him. Okay, we don't have the lead yet. We'll have to go a couple more weeks. We're dropping down every day for Daryl, but we have the lock shit. So I can get us back in, chat. I can get us back in. I think we might actually be able to steal Daryl. I think we might be able to steal Daryl. There you go. Barry Bush, 81 overall outside linebacker. Let's get it, man. We got locked out. Wait, can I get back in, please? How do I get... Chat, how do I get back in? No, bro. No, 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 no. You need to be within 2,000 points? No. He's still going to visit, so maybe we bounce back. I'm not sure. But I'm not giving up on this guy. I'm not giving up on Daryl Adams. There we go. Adam Jackson, insta-commit. Let's get it. We beat Clemson. Oh, shit. Sorry, I hit the mic. My bad. Okay, he's locked us out. Understandable. That's a lot of commits right there. That's good. We got our linebackers. I'm sorry, chat. We did have a 94 man coverage guy here, but we just can't get him. Actually, I'm going to keep him on. I don't care. I'm just going to keep him on. I want to see where he commits. Because it looks like there's a pretty interesting battle between Florida and Auburn right now. We definitely have had a really amazing class. We got the fifth best class, 3 5 stars. Very nice. Very solid. This video is brought to you by Manscaped.com. Listen up, fellas. Today we have a new product alert brought to you by none other than Manscaped.com. They just released a new product, the Weed Whacker Nose and Ear Hair Trimmer, and boy, am I excited. Let's be honest, long nose hair ain't it. In fact, one time chilling with the boys at school, I remember being called a street sweeper, and that's something that stuck with me, but not anymore. Manscaped spent over a year reinventing the traditional style nose trimmer, using only the best materials to produce the best results. If you remember the Lawnmower 3.0 trimmer, the new nose and air trimmer uses the same skincare technology, whilst also having a powerful 9,000 RPM motor with a 360-degree rotary dual blade system, and that's just the beginning. It's water resistant, cordless, rechargeable, and off of one charge will last 90 minutes. Not only that, when you choose to go with their peak hygiene plan, you'll receive a replaceable blade every 3 months delivered right to your door. It's seriously time to upgrade your toiletry bag, fellas. You can get 20% off and free shipping with promo code CROW only at manscaped.com. As always, thank you to Manscaped for the sponsor, and now back to the video. So as you guys know, because it is season 4, the team is pretty much done at this point. Can only get a little bit of progression in here. So let's go ahead, let the CPU take over. Let them do their thing, and we'll stay out the way. Yes, we are finally B pluses across the board. We are solid. How did we lose to FCS? We're 91 overall, bro. That doesn't make any sense. Let's get our quarterback up. His throw power. His accuracy would be 99 now. Wake Forest should be promising. I thought they would, but they're just terrible, man. Like, I can't catch a Brock. Oh, that Rajah Harris guy from ECU got the Heisman. Crazy. We're safe for now. So we're still, unfortunately, a one-star team. Tonka, stay, bro. We need you. Okay, good. We're losing two wide receivers. Whatever. Yes, sir. Let's get it, man. We got our free safety. Good shit. Let's see what the squad look like in season 5. Nice. That is a lot of 90 overalls. 96 in Tonka. 92 in Tekashi 6'9". Quinnen Cooley is 92. Marshall's a 92. We can do some real damage with this team. 92 a quarterback. 292 running backs. This is without the coach boost as well. So tight end is really solid. O-line is really solid. We're chilling. 90-96. D-line is a problem. Straight 99s across the board with Wake Forest. We beat BYU, chat. Good start. Good start. Okay, we got Miami. Oh, Miami is good. And we're playing on the road. We can still be in the top 8. We just got to win out. Dang it, man. We can't beat any Florida teams. We're 99 overall. Oh, watch. Colorado State's bitch ass with their 81 overall. What? Hello? They're B minuses. What is this? How does this even happen? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Like, everything is to its absolute peak, mate. Peak human performance on this squad. 99. We're 99 before you even add in the coach boost. All right, Boston College. Yep, just B plus. Yeah. Just win, bro. We'll lay down on the field. We'll lay down. Yeah, of course. No worries, bro. We'll just lay down on the field. Just lay down. Have a little nap on the sideline. Oh, but we beat Clemo. We beat Clemmer. We beat Clemson. Like, what? Okay, we got Clutch. Maybe that'll help. They're not even good! They're not even a conference opponent! Oh my god. So, yeah, I'm not gonna be able to play a bowl game because we're not gonna get 6 wins with a 99 overall team. So, I'm gonna have to play North Carolina State because if I don't play North Carolina State, we don't get a game today. Our quarterback, 3,500 yards, 30 touchdowns, 18 picks. Tekashi 6'9 was just terrible. 70 touchdowns, 58 picks. Probably the worst quarterback I've ever seen. Good sack numbers, decent pick numbers. Wow, I'm surprised we even have fans in the crowd. Tell me you changed the quarterback name to that? Nah, I just drafted him as Tekashi 6'9, bro. Like, that was his name auto-generated, man. Crazy, hey, I've never seen it before. How is my quarterback tired? He ain't done shit. Ah, it's so hard being one of the top three players in the world. Damn. Tekashi 6'9 throwing a freaking missile right there. That's a good pun. Woo-hoo-hoo! That's why they call me the Maradona of NCAA 14. Well, we're good enough to win the last game of the season. Don't know why I had to be involved in this game to make that happen, but it is what it is, bro. It is what it freaking is. Well, that is the end of the Wake Forest 5-year, the most overrated 99 overall team in NCAA history, I'd imagine. For those of you watching on YouTube, if you did enjoy, don't consider leaving a like, all that good shit. I don't even know, bro. Look, the reality is, have a bloody good day, and I'll catch you in the next 5-year, mate. I'll see you tomorrow. Much love. I'm out. Peace. Sometimes I'm winning, cannot breathe right underwater. Sometimes I'm winning, cannot...